Just 8 players left standing here. It's time for the quarterfinals.
Well, there have been a few shocks along the way, but these 8 players deserve their place.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Close, but not quite. Pace of this shot is absolutely key. No foul, but there's a difficult chance for his opponent. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
That's a poor shot, really.
He's looking at this red.
Really nice opening red.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautiful.
He's playing very well here.
Three. Four.
He's going for the left centre here.
Ten.
The yellow is on.
11.
He's aiming for the left corner here. excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
16.
Nicely onto the colour.
17. Twenty-two.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
23. Alexander Ersenbacher, 23.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. He's taking the red on. What a fabulous pot that is.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
One.
Tough shot coming up.
Brilliant, brilliant pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Seven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
8.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Tremendous pot.
Wonderful shot.
14.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. That's a beauty.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
21.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
Really impressive queuing.
22. Twenty-nine.
Aiming for the centre pocket here. That's a loose shot.
35.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Tremendous bottom.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
36.
Just the pink needed here.
And in it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
42.
Nicely positioned for the yellow here.
43.
Not easy with the rest.
He's played that very well with the rest.
49. Alexander Ersenbacher, 49. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.
So he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
He has, but it's only a slender lead.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
Nicely positioned for the black.
One.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
Eight.
Nicely onto the colour.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Seventeen. Twenty-five.
In off. That's careless.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 32. John Higgins, 4.
Loose shot.
One. John Higgins, one.
So, the long red to the corner pocket.
Simply wonderful.
One.
He's played that very well.
Alexander Rissenbacher, one.
That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Rissenbacher, four.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
Pace is key with this shot. He doesn't want to overhit it. He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Rissenbacher, four.
Well, he's asked for his opponent to play again.
Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Rissenbacher, four.
Decision time here. Pace is the key with this shot. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Rissenbacher, four.
He's playing on from this position. So, this pot into the right corner. Now that's a top shot.
Quality cueing there, really good.
One. Eight. Nine. Fifteen.
So, this pot into the right corner. No issues there.
Oh, wonderful shot.
16.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
18.
This red required.
Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
19. Twenty-seven. 34, 35. 42. 42. Alexander Ersenbacher, 42. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
This is tough.